So we've already showed you how to assemble a goose blind, and my buddy Keith is going to help me, and we're going to go ahead and do like a morning setup. Assume that the blind is already camouflaged, and we're going to unload it from the trailer, go ahead and do the install. My T-post set. Getting the blind out of the trailer. Set it into position. Open my doors to kind of hold it where it needs to be. I've got my wire ties. My tying tool. And we're ready to hunt in the morning. Of course, you'll need to do the rear too. Same setup.